We rescue horses that's been abused by in the community of Atlantis, in the surrounding areas. The goal of Horse Pals Atlantis is actually to educate the community, the children, the new generation, how to look after animals, how to groom them, how to take care of them, how to look after them and so on. And to love these animals, man. They used to be addicted to a drug called tick. And yeah, it destroyed my whole life. And I was like addicted for 9 years. And it was a really, really big battle to overcome my addiction, man. So those horses and the rescue thing is keeping me focused and it keeps me busy. My desire was always to have a horse of my own. And one day I saw a horse, a guy riding a horse past me, and he was hitting this horse. And I said to myself, this is the animal I want for myself, man. This kind of animal. And that's where the love was coming up. So that's where I turned my love and my addiction to horses. You see, instead of drugs, I turned it to horses.
Let's get by a guy now, I always was play. En daar is ik mijn paar van mijn peer gekoppeld en hij weet ik een spaaie lieve peer. Daar hoef ik mij weg van die kingsters en af, en roek en zulke goedes, draks af. Hij zegt, kijk maar, elke dag op je plaats als ik kan. Als ik kan, ja, als ik maar bij die huis en die huis in. Oos is hier om dieren te redden, wat maar is. Die dieren wat ze zo abuse. Oos, kom, ons rescue voor hulle, ons neem hulle plaas toe, ons geef hulle kos. Doen alle beste wat ons kan. Van klein te zelf hou ik al van peer al. Hallo, raak niet zo aan mijn hart.
A horse is like a therapy. A horse can heal you. A broken dog can heal a broken person. Especially when that person bond with the dog, or that person bond with the horse. You're not only fixing the horse, I'm actually fixing myself.